turning to page 121 in our service book and hymnal, we begin with that opening paragraph. In holy baptism, our gracious Heavenly Father liberates us from sin and death by joining us to the death and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. We are born children of a fallen humanity. In the waters of baptism, we are reborn children of God and inheritors of eternal life. By water and the Holy Spirit, we are made members of the church, which is the body of Christ, as we live with Him and with His people. We grow in faith, love, and obedience to the will of God. Did you present this solemn baptism? Very good. Now, in Christian love, you have presented this child for holy baptism. You should therefore faithfully bring him to the services of God's house and teach him the Lord's Prayer, the Creed, and the Ten Commandments. And as he grows in years, you should place in his hands the Holy Scriptures and provide for his instruction in the Christian faith, that living in the covenant of his baptism and in communion with the church, he may lead a godly life until the day of Jesus Christ. You promise to fulfill these obligations. Very briefly, let us pray. Almighty and most merciful God, we come before you today asking for your strength and power to be with Clay and family, that you give each of them that empowering spirit that will let them remember their baptism and to share it with others. Lord, in your mercy,
amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give him thanks and praise.
Holy God, mighty Lord, gracious Father, we give you thanks for in the beginning your Spirit moved over the waters and you created heaven and earth. By the gift of water you nourish and sustain us and all living things. By the waters of the flood you condemn the wicked and save those whom you had chosen, Noah and his family. You led Israel by the pillar of cloud and fire through the sea, out of slavery into the freedom of the promised land. In the waters of the Jordan, your son was baptized by John and anointed with the Holy Spirit. By the baptism of his own death and resurrection, your beloved son has set us free from the bondage to sin and death and has opened the way to the joy and freedom of everlasting life. He made water a sign of the kingdom and of cleansing and rebirth. In obedience to his command, we make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Pour out your Holy Spirit, so that he who is to be baptized may be given new life. Wash away the sin of him who is cleansed by this water, and bring him forth as an inheritor of your glorious kingdom. To you be given praise, honor, and worship, through your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen. I ask you to profess your faith in Christ Jesus, reject sin, and confess the faith of the church, the faith in which we baptize. Do you renounce all the forces of evil, the devil, and all his empty promises? If so, answer, we do. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to hell. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended to heaven and is seated at the right hand. He will come again to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Clayton Michael Smith, you are baptized in the name of the Father, and of the Son, We give you thanks for freeing your sons and daughters from the power of sin and for raising them up to a new life through this holy sacrament. Pour out your Holy Spirit upon Clay, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and might, the Spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord, the Spirit of joy in your presence. Marked with the cross of Christ in us, and has been sealed by the Holy Spirit, and marked with the cross of Christ forever. Your light so shine before others that they may see your good works and glorify your Father in heaven. O God, the giver of all life, look with kindness upon the father and mother of this child. Let them ever rejoice in the Spirit and the gift you have given them. Make them teachers and examples of righteousness for their children. Strengthen them in their own baptism so that they may share eternally with their children the salvation you have given them. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Through baptism, God has made this new brother, a member of the priesthood we all share in Christ Jesus, that we may proclaim the praise of God and bear his redeemed, his creative and redeeming word to all the world.
We welcome you to the Lord's family. We receive you as fellow members of the body of Christ, children of the same heavenly Father. And workers with us in the kingdom of God.
And say, hi, everybody. Hello. Yeah. Say, I'm the newest member of this congregation. Yes, I am. I am fine fella. Fine fella. Yes, he is. Yeah. I tell you what, I'm about to lose you.